in the Athens Olympic Games, I came third in the 10-metre event. I was actually winning the event up until the third dive. My hand slipped on the board and, you know, I was deducted 2 points from every judge. I consequently came third. Another Australian, Chantelle Newry, won the event famously, and I think we both gained a respect for each other because there was never two people from Australia on the podium, and I think she gained a lot of respect for me because I was able to be happy for her and she was able to be happy for me, and we're just, you know, stoked that we were both on the podium.